Hello everyone, and welcome to episode 30 of Tomb Raider. When we left off, I found out the cause of all the storms on the island by going to the ritual chamber in the research base up there. And now, we're gonna go back in and find Sam.
Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No. But you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient Sun Queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
No. I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Laura.
The monastery. They wait only to be introduced to their new queen by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course. I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
He's just kissing ass so he doesn't get killed.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh, no.
Your queen. What is it in Japanese? Your Jo.
My
What the hell? Fuck.
Years.
Holy fuck, they're armored as hell. Holy shit.
Oh shit. Don't make yourself Laura.
Oh shit. Oh, you fuckers. God damn.
Be alive after all this time.
Scared the shit out of me.
I know the answer is inside that ritual chamber, but getting to it won't be easy. The Stormguard are devoted to guarding it. I know I have to do this, but I'm so scared of what I'm going to find in there.
I'll do the burst fire. Thank you. Oh shit. Alright then. Lord help me. Shit. Fuck you guys. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Fuck! Oh my god! Apparently this is a fucking game that makes me scream like a little girl. So you can just have that. Do with it what you will. What the hell? Where the fuck? Fucking shield bitches. Oh. Oh shit. Mother of God. Like a ding dong. I don't need your fucking advances, you son of a bitch. Sweet skill. Striking after dodging it becomes even more deadly, allowing you to kill almost any enemy. Hell yeah. Ah, shit, I only have 20 salvage away. Didn't do anything on my shotgun. I hardly even use it. Unless it's like an emergency. Like someone's right up in my face.
Old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai?
The world we may never know.
I can make this jump. The Sun Queens. The fire ritual where the queen chooses her successor. Chosen priestess enters the monastery. And she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko. First and last. Oh God. And now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her. Sam, A vessel for the Queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness. I have no choice now but to meet my fate. Tonight, I climb the stairs to the Chamber of the Sun, but...
Random salvage! More random salvage! What the hell?
Similar artifacts on the Ban Dyne site in Thailand. How did this get all the way to Yamatai?
Point of no return? That kind of freaks me out. Thank you. Holy shit.
Lara, watch out! Those bastards are heading your way.
God.
We did everything we could to slow them down.
Thanks, Reyes. Get to the boat. If I'm not back...
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
Fuck. Piece of shit. You hit me, I'll hit you back, bitch. Shit. crazy as hell. Fucking two of them. Son of a bitch. Fucking shit, I gotta fight one of these now.
Ah!
missing. Fuck. What the f- Shit, dick. Shit, that was fucking crazy. Double pistols, hell yeah. What the?
Laura! She's got Sam! She did it.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
It's over. We can go now.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
I've been so blind, so naive. For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Anything? Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
I'm not going home.
Think that a sequel? Thanks you for taking the time to complete our game. Wow. That was one of the best games I've ever played, though. That was awesome. Alright. Well, I have to pause it. Leave a like if you enjoyed the series. It helps me a lot. And I'll see you in the next video that I make.